Okay, sprout up.
No, I can make sure. I can do another one. I was just trying to go over the basics, so I figured a lot of them probably never saw it.
Exactly. That was, yes. And that's what I said. Like, they have no contract.
Right. Which is why I didn't get into the more detailed stuff that you were asking me to.
Yeah.
Because I figured, well, if they've never seen it, they're not going to understand the more detail.
Yeah. Well, the detailed stuff always is best. Like, even like when Sam was holding that leg up a long time before, he was like,
I can put together another one. I have a big box coming up. I can put another one together for you if you want to. What's this?
Girl,
I'm going
to start to look at your own.
But it's a more involved group.
Get up. Like, more unmounted.
Well, in the winter time, they do a lot of classroom work.
Yeah.
In the summertime, they do a lot of riding. And they require you to ride different disciplines. A lot more of what's involved in having a horse doing the thing.
Because I know it's expensive.
Yeah.
You need to fix your nose band before you go in.
That's a lot of fun. Yeah. You know, but it's a lot of work. You know, there's a class, I'm doing a class for a group, and they have to work for some chance for their horse.
There's your right shoulder.
That makes the ligaments in the leg.
There's places to be.
There are. There are things that your pony should know.
Really?
Yes. I know apple seeds are bad.
But everyone gives them apples.
Yeah, but they give them small amounts. If you gave a horse, you know, a large bucket, that many seeds would probably not be good for them. I don't think that many apples would be good for them, period. But there's a few out there, a few wild plants that, you know, I can go on about all the feet problems.
But I want to go wrong.